right, fuck it, we're going again because the fucking battery's going down. Right, so I don't know if the stars are doing full circles, because I only see them, and I, of the videos I see, they only do like a little pivot. I don't know if that's because of the season or what. Right, let's have a quick pieces. Yeah. So, but anyway, have you ever seen? There's a couple of videos, right? The time lapse ones over the year. So I'm right on the fucking back of the seat. Okay. So I should buy the car anyway, because it can have fucking lit money. And it's like got a horizon shot. Let's just say it's sort of like fucking going off into the distance that way. And it's like you've got like the southern hemisphere and the northern hemisphere here, and your stars are doing the fucking spiraling fucking thing. Yeah. And you got the sort of one like, I swear I've seen a video like that. I swear I have. Yeah, and then you got like the middle band where they all squidge in. Yeah. And you'd only see that from. Well, I've got the page. I don't know how fucking hard it is. There's that many fucking pieces of fucking paper now. You'd see that because of the fucking. It's killing me to know what this is. You've got northern and southern. So you should only see that squidge on the magnetic equator. That's the only time you'd see straight down that fucking line there. So to see that, you'd have to look. If you were fucking here, to see that side by side, you'd have to be. I don't know if that'd be 0 degrees latitude or longitude. See, this is how I haven't worked out yet. They've done this fucking thing, I think, and then they've got the 180 fucking shit and just twisted it 90 fucking degrees. I think that's how they've done it. But you see, guys, I'm very fucking bored at the moment living the fucking life I am, because it's fucking bullshit having to fucking put up with this fucking crap. Like, where's this fucking free man's land, eh? Fucked off with it. So, go have a fucking play with Dan, I think. No, I don't know. Fuck it, innit? Right, fuck you, wait for turn the camera over.
Oh. It'd be. EWS, eyes wide fucking shut.
Keep it rolling for a bit.
So yeah, have a fucking think about that, people. It's just a little one, have a think about it, innit? Don't always presume all the maps are going to fucking face the right way, and all the compasses, everyone's going to be heading, is looking in the same direction. I don't think it works like that, does it? But that gives you possibility for extension of the map. It doesn't just isolate us in, that gives it just a little portion of a selection of maps.
Oh, fucking hell.
But yeah, tonight, guys, I think it's just going to be a fucking wreck out.
Car's coming back together now. Just got some life in it now, look. The radio's on at least. That's AKA the fucking first job, ain't it, man? Get the stereo hooked. Shall we have a little fucking listen?
Oh my god, there's two suns in the sky.
Now, what do you think, guys? Is that a fucking lens flare? Or is that actually two lamps? What do you think? Where's it gone?
Two fucking lenses in it. Drink.
See, this is the word. This is the words, isn't it? Model. So you say model, it's like it's a working fucking thing. It's an actual real concept, and it works like whatever concept. It's an actual physical thing. But I'm not working with that. I'm trying to work with a fucking open-ended fucking map. They can. Lost it then. They can work for all, like, you know, and leave room for like extension. Don't fucking isolate yourself in a fucking box.
I'm still recording.
Yeah, I'm still rolling, my good man. We're fucking good. Don't let these fucking bastards control in here, man. As soon as you start doing that, you're fucked from the start. Fuck them. That's what I fucking say.
Jude. Is to begin
you really feel like you're fucking moving? 1,000 miles an hour, 1,038, whatever the fuck it is. Yeah? It's 1,038 if you keep fucking advancing a fucking day every so often. There's a reason why they use numbers, why they use numbers. And then you go around the fucking sun at what, 67,000 fucking miles an hour. And oscillating at angles. Yeah? Different velocities. Centrifugal force and all that. And then you're travelling with the fucking sun at 500,000 fucking miles an hour. Bullshit. Do you know how air works? Oxygen. If you remove oxygen from a fucking container, heat can't pass through that container. So how the fuck does the heat get from the sun for you? Does it not just fucking lightweight like touching things get hot? Heat doesn't work like that, does it? I mean, well, probably. We're awake. Fuck it anyway. Do all that bullshit. As soon as an aircraft up, you take shots, right? That's it. If an aircraft fucking took off and it started doing 500 miles an hour, as soon as its wheels come off the ground, whatever fucking takeoff speed is, 2.5 miles an hour, I don't know, right? As soon as it left that fucking floor, that plane then is actually slowing down. So you'd have to accelerate faster. You'd have to accelerate faster than it's pulling away from you. Wouldn't you? To keep up with it. So 500 miles an hour doesn't cut it, you're actually falling behind, surely. Pressure has to be in a fucking container, right? If you blow something up like a balloon and you pop the fucking bastard, yeah, it goes bang because that high pressure there has just escaped into the lower pressure instantly, right? Like a car tire, get a punch, see what happens. You punch it, the air comes out. Why? Because the high pressure is trying to get down to the lower pressure. Yeah? So it can find a state of equilibrium. There has to be a fucking solid barrier between two surfaces to hold the pressures apart. Where's your solid barrier between you and the fucking space? Look at me, that electromagnetic fucking bollocks. Thing with them, they fucking light as hell, aren't they?
We're still going, yeah, we're still rolling,
yeah, we're still rolling, man, we're still going. Oh shit, fell off, sorry. Anyway, just keep fucking at it. Who knows if we're actually fucking with it. I'm not even saying we could, it's like, you know, this thing's gonna look fucking samey, ain't it? Same me fucking insane. Fuck them, let's tune up. About half past 2, 3 o'clock in the morning. So that's the roof a lot, Beth. But got me a belt, I don't know if you want to like the last couple of videos. Got got fucking built, and then the top end rebuilt. And then gasket come out with all the valves and shit like that. And then I asked my mate move motor, and he fucking stalled it in his rear. So I don't know what happened, but basically fucking mount, right hand fucking main mount for the engine broke free. He landed on fucking timing belt, threw the timing out. He went for a recrank, obviously we didn't know. Went for a restart. And smashed fuck out the fucking valving. But that wasn't the main issue. The main issue was it broke the fucking back of the block off. But the engine mount pin fucking goes through. So it was fucked from the start, man, wasn't it? But anyhow, but anyway, so when I fucking down our local scrapyard, spoke to my mate, like, having a crap on his engines, like, rocking all shit, this is like a 1999, 2001 kind of fucking, what, the fucking Volkswagen engine, but the older one is one with a proper fucking VE pump on it, well, off the cam belt, not a fucking TV. Anyway, so I found a fucking block, and it was in the bottom of a fucking skip, so hit the fucking chain around it, he just hoisted it out, like, and it fucking battered. To be fair, well, it was just fucking, it was shagged, man, it was fucking bad to fuck, every fucking part on it was fucking smashed. The only thing that it was actually okay was the block in the cylinder head, but anything bolt on was smashed, the sump was fucked, the oil pump was all smashed in. To be fair, I thought it might have damaged the crank light, but what I ended up doing was, took the fucking crank out of mine, and pistons, and did a fucking transplant. And hopefully they all went back in the fucking right way.